them niggas look.
I love when she does. Oh, okay. Go. Hey, yo, Tamba, excitement, happiness, joy, craziness. Oh my God, yes, yes, yes. That's what I'm feeling right now. The queen, the one, the menagerie, the Nicki, the Minaj.
I took a couple, you know, I took some time off to rest, and now it's game time, bitches. You have no idea.
She back. Hey! Okay, guys, the greatest of all time. To me, the best rapper to ever do it. She's back. And she's not playing. Did you see the look? Did you see how she looked in the live? I was watching the live right now. And I was like, oh my God, like, Queen, you're looking good, girl. LLC just went number one on iTunes. And oh, like, what? Okay, guys. So, like, when the week started, she dropped that picture on the gram saying that she's coming back on Friday with her standing like this. And I was like, oh my God. And I remember I was trying to study, and a notification came on that said Nicki Minaj just posted a picture on Instagram. And I was like, oh my God, new post from Nicki Minaj. And when I clicked, I saw the picture and I was like, oh my God, she's coming. She's coming real good. She's coming real good. She's coming real. She's coming for everything. She's coming for everything that is hers. The Queen of Rap is back, guys. Okay, she dropped the Bend Me Up Scotty mixtape on all streaming services, and now it's available and we can stream it now. And there's three new tracks. Fractions, the one that she's been teasing all week, and I'm so crazy, I'm so excited for Fractions more than anything else. So we're gonna start by reacting to Fractions, and as we react, we're gonna watch the lyrics, because the lyrics are up on Genius, because, like, you know, this girl is hella smart. Like, she can, Nicki Minaj is, Nicki Minaj is smart. So, like, the way she writes, I wanna read and react and be like, oh my God. So I'm excited for this. I hope you guys are excited as well. By the way, reacting from South Africa. Fractions. Okay, I need to be emotionally ready for this. Okay, let's play the song. Okay. She said, I fall back, I had a baby, you know. Okay. Guys, these lyrics are slapping. These lyrics are flipping slapping. Okay, let me see. Where are we? Okay. This with the queen is queening. Guys don't understand. I guess I've been rooting for this girl from when I was a little boy in high school, when Starships came out. I'm on the floor, like, I've been rooting for Nicki Minaj. Like, you don't understand how this means to me to have a track. Yo, this release, guys. Yo, I was so excited for this. Oh, okay, let's go. Okay, because I think I'm not. Damn, did you be around me, but I don't know if I could tell all these diamonds on me. It's like machine is in my truck. I must go to my club. They know my body is good. $2 million to party and start the Arabian clubs. Popping a big blue up. It's looking like Angela's blood. Hey, this is looking like Joe. Yes, yes, yes. What? Yeah, yeah. Listen, she said. she said, it's like COVID when the goat is on the track. Let the whole game stop. You know how the COVID stopped everything? So like when Nicki Minaj is on the track, everything had to stop because like she's the queen, okay? Oh shit, okay. I think I'm too loud because someone just woke up. Guys, they're gonna kick me out of this house, I'm telling you. They're gonna kick me out of this house. But I gotta finish this reaction. I wasn't even being loud. I honestly wasn't being loud. Was I being loud? You, they're gonna kick me out. Okay, I officially have a favorite song. We officially have the song of 2021, Fractions. Oh my god. Hey! At least I'm gonna get kicked out of this house for being too loud for a reason. I love Nicki Minaj. Like, I ain't gonna say anything more than that. I love Nicki Minaj. Nicki Minaj is Nicki Minaj. Like, Nicki Minaj. Like, you? Guys, I love her. I love the song. I love everything about the song. The song is beautiful. The song is good. Like everything. Like Nicki Minaj. I love the queen, guys. I love her so much. And I love you guys for watching. Okay, now I'm literally gonna be streaming the whole mixtape the whole day. Like that's gonna be what I'm gonna be doing today. So I'm so excited for that. And I love you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed my reaction. And peace. Bobs forever.
Hey, yo.